our business. APEC and the whole world economy are very different places. We are more globalized, the communication revolution has taken hold, border barriers have been greatly reduced, markets are more global financial.
If you thank the business community for their commitment to achieve growth and in the APEC process, we can see many achievements, recommendations of the APEC before we worsen from the global economic crisis. In one way or another,
it's the right time to focus on our economic resilience and the foundation that underpins our growth. We therefore applaud the APEC for expanding this year on the global agenda, on non-smoking agenda, program for connectivity, infrastructure investment, and on strengthening the greatly inclusive with economies in new ideas across the whole APEC process. We believe it has contributed to APEC